I'm at 15 pieces of flint, which honestly might be enough already, but whatever. Said he had what, 21 feathers?
I have a sharpness 3 book.
Oh, sweet. My sword's still only at sharpness one.
Yeah, I'll give that to you.
And then you can have my sharpness one sword and.
I have a good sword, as is.
Oh, would you be able to combine the sharp one into it somehow or no?
No. And I won't have enough experience anyway.
I am at like 4.5 levels now.
I am at 6. I'm gonna come back down to you.
I should be able to use the sharp 3 then, since it sounds like you've got enough for your bow.
It might be cheaper to put on a new sword.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Ooh, it's 6 for it also.
Give it to me and I'll do it.
Okay.
Since I
And
have
then as
six
soon as
levels.
I, yeah, as soon as I hit my 5 levels, then I'll. Don't have anything else to smell down right now. Sweet, thank you.
And you go and have those feathers.
Okay. 5 more pieces of flint, and I'll have as many flint as we have feathers, so might as well keep going. Or till my shovel runs out, whichever comes first. My flint ran out, so. Or my shovel ran out. That is, nearly 2 full stacks of arrows, though, so.
That is pretty nice.
Like I think including what you have, it's like a like 2 shy of 2 full stacks. Oops. Okay.
Okay, I got myself enough XP for these bows. Oh no, I did not.
Like I said, I'm like half a level away from it still, so I can go just find some coal and be
Oh
done with
yeah.
it.
Yeah,
Here,
five.
I'm gonna give you some of the leaves, and I'll go find some coal real quick. Sure, some right here. Okay, I got level 5.
And so did I.
Oh, okay. Oh, I just locked you out, sorry.
It's fine. Since there are people nearby, there's not really much we can do here. Our best probably just head back to the surface.
Hoping for at least one more apple.
Oh, could you enchant this?
What's it?
That chest piece.
I can do proc 1 or proj proc 2. I'll just proc 1, honestly.
Yeah, just proc 1.
Do you want me to combine it for you, too?
Yeah, I'll need you to do that.
Okay. There you go. Hey, an apple!
Yeah, it's eternal day, so might be a good idea to hug the border and cut trees there.
I like plan.
Then we might be able to get the jump on someone coming in.
Yeah, I don't think I'm getting any more out of those anyway. So, dropping my junk real quick. No, person. Oh.
Yeah, those dogs.
Oh. Oh, they came from below us.
Oh, you might have seen one of them then.
Yeah.
Well, GG. It was fun.
GG. They came out of nowhere. Yeah, GG.